All this week, News for Today teams with Consumer Reports to test the products you use the most. From coffee makers to batteries to toasters and more, helping you make smart choices with your money. It's happening all this week on News 4 Today.